new Bluetooth antenna technology makes it possible for active implants located deep in the body to communicate with smartphones. It was developed by the Duisburg-based startup airCode. A clinical trial is going to start soon with an active implant that inserts a Bluetooth transmitter into the deeper abdominal cavity. We developed our technology for a current medical technology customer, and this implant is something that really works from the middle of the body. This means that we have actually already defeated the final enemy. And that means that we can also operate implants that are inserted in a wide variety of positions in the body. The system could be used in all active implants. To design the hardware for application sites in the body, AirCode uses a model with the exact electronic properties of the different body tissues. While Bluetooth systems that communicate from directly under the skin have been around for some time, the biggest challenge in developing the AirCode system was to deal with the signal attenuation in the body in such a way that it is possible to transmit Bluetooth signals from the body regardless of the position of the implant. You can understand this if you know the frequency at which your microwave works. That's 2.45 gigahertz, and the microwave is wonderful at heating water. But 2.45 gigahertz is also in the Bluetooth band, and the reason why the water heats up so quickly in the microwave is because absorption takes place in the water in this frequency range, and that's why the body also dampens the Bluetooth signal very well. The advantage of our system for Bluetooth out-of-body communication is that we can use the AirCode antenna modules to decouple a Bluetooth signal from the body from any position in the body, so that it can be received and processed by the phone, for example. This means that patients can receive important information from these implants directly to their smartphones as well. Up to now, if you have an active implant or an active medical implant, you have to go to the doctor to interact with this implant. What we want to do as AirCode is to change the perspective a bit and put the patient first, and to give patients the opportunity to communicate with an active implant wherever they are using their smartphone and, for example, to check whether the implant is doing well. Whether they themselves are doing well or, yes, to change the peripheral settings that would not normally require a visit to the doctor. In other words, interacting with an electrical device that everyone carries with them all the time would be an advantage. If patients are able to monitor the condition of their implants independently, unnecessary visits to the doctor can be avoided, saving time and resources. Wireless out-of-body communication thus contributes to a more efficient healthcare system.